The fury of Yah has come, and there's no stopping or escaping it now. You had your chance, I hear the Lord saying. I hear Yah saying. You had okay, Lord. If you look at my recent videos that I've done, such as March or February, when I was speaking about when I went to the treatment center to get my injection, after I got my injection, I sat down in the lobby and everybody turned and looked at me at once. And then when I looked at them, they walked away. They looked away real fast. I exposed you a long time ago, but I didn't know what I was. I didn't know the full extent to what. Now that y'all just spoke to me and you in trouble. I hear the Lord saying, Rod, you won't die tonight or tomorrow. He telling me that I won't die tonight or tomorrow. He said, you are being preserved. There's a supernatural anointing on me that you cannot kill. Boko skin de de beki ya ma bako go da da ra baka go baka yiske de ba 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 ko ka ma ka ya re ra meke ona baka ye ra ba 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 ka go de beke ke de boko ke da skin piki o da da ba ke ke boko ye de beke ura skin ne meke ona ma ma ka ye no ra ringi ba ko ka ri ba ka ye de ba ka ya re mi ki o ma ma ba ka ye de mo ka yi da re ma ye My judgment has come. You should die before your time. As you wanted my son. For he shall live and not die. And there's nothing you can do to stop it. Oh my God. Glory. Okay. I'm gonna tell you this right here. I asked the Lord, was there any such thing as the medicine that I take called Respidol Consta? Respidol is the pill form. The normal pill form that I used to take. I don't take the pill form no more. They give me Respidol Consta. So, as the Lord exposed what was exposed tonight about the injection I take, what they really doing is sulfuric acid. I looked up sulfuric acid online. That's what they use to clean drains with. So what they're doing, they're packaging it from Lawrenceville, Georgia, where I go to probation at. They connected. That's where Valencia's headed to right now, if she ain't already there. But it's what they drain out. It's what it's like a, you can look it up online. Sulfuric acid. I had to type up, does sulfuric acid come in liquid form? Okay, see, the enemy blocking. I know the government blocking this, but see, guess what's getting ready to happen to them? Because they're not listening to me. They could try to stop and hinder this video all they want to, but something getting ready to happen. And then the video won't freeze no more. In 1 second. Ooh, glory, hallelujah. Okay. So, like I was saying,
He said, there's no such thing as Risperdal Consta. They set it up to try to kill me. Look at this. You see? The murder plot is over. Check out my book on Amazon, How to Discern a Murder Plot, Part 2. This time it's over.
It's over. Ooh.
Now it's my turn, saith the Lord. My judgment is on the act team, son, says the Lord. They are going to be punished this week. I'm moved with anger, says the sword of the Spirit. I am moving. They took you for granted, but you didn't retaliate. You continued to pray unto me, but you didn't retaliate. They are going to be punished for moving against you. Listen to me. Don't say nothing to your mom. You are a true apostle. I am going to promote you, says the sword of David. Listen, you are an anointed servant that worships in spirit and in truth. And I know what they are doing. They are provoking me to anger. And I have warned them. And they don't know who you are. This is the hour of Delilah. They are moving with seduction. They are not going to put you in the hospital anymore. You are about to come forth and nothing will stop you. If they don't quit, it will be a sad day for them. If they don't quit provoking me to anger, if they don't quit, I will bring swift destruction. Thus speaks the anointed word of the Lord. I am angry. You've warned them and so have I. Now it's no time for mercy. You've shown mercy and now I'm keeping you from them. I have warned them and I have warned them. But they are not going to make any more attempts starting today. Go to Facebook and post this. The throne of judgment has spoken. Judgment is about to come to your enemies. Thus says the judgment of Yah who rules. For I am moving and there is a breakthrough upon you. I am moving. Thus says the judgment of Yah who rules. There is going to be a miracle for you. I am going to destroy them who stole it from you. For they have not taken heed to the warnings that you've been given to give to them. Thus says the Lord, if I've spoken to you that you are about to be a millionaire, then how would you praise me? The throne of Yahweh speaks. Your purpose has been fulfilled in Augusta. It is about to rain on you since you've obeyed me. This is now the latter rain. It's now the latter rain. It is upon you. Your breakthrough, says the Holy One, says the Great I Am. Victory is yours. I've spoken to you. Now release a praise be to Yahweh. I've spoken to you. Do not linger. I am moving, my son. How would you praise me? Now, go on. I am through speaking. Thus says the Lord.
Glory, hallelujah. Hey, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory, glory. Get him. Woo! Okay.
People in hell wish they had a chance to hear what you heard. They say it's absurd when I'm preaching this gospel. Called to be an apostle, but no, I'm going prosper. Some people take me for a joke and say I ain't from change. But I'm a minister now, and in the past and in the last. I'm first, and the first, I'm last. You're laughing at my past. And you would hurt to smile, cause you caught up in darkness. And when you do it, they can't take the truth. You try to say, ain't trying to hear that. Go to church if you want to preach. Get up out my face. God to
yesterday, but then I shake the dust off my feet and get to stepping, ripping Christ till I'm gone up in the sky. I always wanted to fly, and I'm gonna get my chance and keep out of chains. Do the same thing. If you refuse to follow Jesus, you a lame brain. That is a God here, God's word. If you say you hear God, you ought to know. Well, I'm not your heard. Some Christians hit my guts, but I'm just laughing at you. Y'all playing too many games. But I ain't mad at you, I'm just letting you know. I'm just letting you know, I ain't really mad at you. And I forgive you, I love you, I ain't mad at you. You can hate all you want, but I ain't mad at you.
Listen to me. I have warned them, but they won't take heed. And now I'm going to destroy them who want you to be destroyed. Thus says the truth. For I have warned them, and I have warned them, but they won't take heed. That is all, my son. Now go home and read your Bible. I am with you, son. I am well pleased, says the Spirit of Jehovah. Listen to me. Don't go to her with what you were speaking to her about earlier. That is wisdom. Don't move until I move. Don't move, says the Lord. Thus says the sword of the Spirit. I am moving for you. What they are about to see is a move of Yah. They've been warned, and I've warned through you, son, but they don't take me as the God that I am, says the sovereign Yah. Next week will be a victorious week for you, my son. They don't need to be plotting if they know what's good for them. I'm about to bring full judgment to them. They don't read between the lines to look beyond the fact that you have presented to them the protection is upon you. They are making me angry, thus says the Lord. They are took from you, and that is why they don't want you to come forth. You are about to be liberated, thus says the Lord. Listen to me. I am moving for you. Don't be moved by the circumstances. Thus says the Spirit of the living Yahweh. Truth be told, you are about to be promoted to a great deliverance minister that's going to open up people that need deliverance just exactly like you needed it from emotional wounds that people cannot overcome on their own, says the Spirit of Jehovah Jireh. Let them know that you don't mean any of them harm, but you were trying to get them to see. Misunderstanding something is not understanding it, says the Lord your God, the only true and living water. For I am now about to fill you up with the spirit of apostleship and with the wisdom I once gave to Paul, the apostle, says the Lord. There is no more condemnation to you, says the Spirit of Jehovah. For I'm about to bring you permission to do something that's never been done unto them that don't know me. You are about to teach them what it means to be a true warrior for Christ, says the Spirit of Jehovah, the only one who knows you. Thus pronounces the throne of judgment. You are obeying me, son, for I am going to bring you finances, saith the Lord of hosts. I am going to. Now watch me do it for you. Watch what I do for you today, as I have spoken to you. You are going to prosper. This is what I spoke to you. I am moving. Don't go to any more ministries that will not use you. Let those ministries push their own confusion. Let them portray to be something that they're not, says the Holy One. Thus says the Spirit of Truth. I've been warning you through my servant, the Rod of Correction, but you did not take heed to what I'm speaking unto you through him. You must be punished through him, says the Spirit of the Lord. For you have provoked me to anger, says the Spirit of Jehovah Rapha. If you do not return what was stolen from him, many of you who think you know me will lose what you do have, says the Spirit of Jehovah. I am now about to bring judgment, says the Spirit of Jehovah. People who don't know me but say they do are already deceived, says Jehovah. Many who say they know me but have stolen from him will be removed from the face of the earth, says the Holy One of Israel. Out of my anger I shall destroy you, says the Spirit of the Most High God. Many who say they know me but have stolen and refuse to acknowledge my son will fall dead in this hour. For I have warned you, but you refuse to take heed. Therefore the judgment must come. Thus speaketh the true and living Yah. I am well pleased with you. I am well pleased with you. There is no escaping the judgment of Yah for them who stole from you and wanted to kill you, says the Lord. I am moving for you.
Thus says the throne of judgment. Don't argue with them, but know that I am bringing to you. watching me.